हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर नर्सेस प्रिपरेशन। आई एम नीरज कुमार कैथल। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग 50 इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स फ्रॉम एनाटॉमी एंड फिजियोलॉजी सब्जेक्ट। दिस वीडियो सीरीज वीडियो पार्ट नंबर 4। लेट्स बिगिन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, विच ग्लैंड इज नोन एज मास्टर ऑफ मास्टर ग्लैंड। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, टोटल नंबर ऑफ रिब्स प्रेजेंट इन आवर बॉडी। हाइपोथैलेमस इज अ ग्लैंड दैट इज नोन एज मास्टर ऑफ मास्टर ग्लैंड। इन आवर बॉडी टोटल 12 पेयर्स ऑफ रिब्स आर प्रेजेंट। ऑल दिस रिब्स टुगेदर फॉर्म्स रिब केज। द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ दिस रिब केज इज टू प्रोटेक्ट द ऑर्गन सिचुएटेड इनसाइड दिस रिब केज। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, What is the normal lifespan of red blood corpuscles or RBC? The normal lifespan of red blood corpuscles is 120 days in adult person. RBC, also known as erythrocytes. Nucleus is absent in RBCs. Diameter of RBC 7.2 micrometer. Shape of RBC is biconcave disc like. In our blood there is three types of cells are present: RBC, WBC and platelets. Normal RBC count is 4.5 to 5.5 million cells per microliter. Normal WBC count is 4000 to 11000 cells per microliter. Normal platelet count is 1.5 lakh to 4.5 lakh cells per microliter. Let's have a revision in short about the blood. Blood is a liquid connective tissue. Blood is also known as fluid of life. Normal pH of blood is 7.35 to 7.45. It is slightly alkaline. In a newborn baby, there is total 450 ml of blood present. In adult male, 5 to 6 liter of blood present, and in adult female, 4 to 5 liter of blood is present. Question number 4. Give the name of artery which carry deoxygenated blood. Answer. In our body, pulmonary artery is the only artery that carries deoxygenated blood. Artery is made up of three layers. Inner layer is known as tunica interna, middle layer tunica media, external layer tunica externa or tunica adventitia. Question number 5. Main extracellular cation. Question number 6. Main intracellular cation. Answers. Main extracellular cation is sodium. Main intracellular cation is potassium. Question number 7. Total number of chromosomes present in a cell. Question number 8. Give the name of largest papillae. Give the name of smallest papillae. Question number 9. What is the structural and functional unit of the brain? Question number 7's answer is, there is total 46, 23 pair of chromosome present in a normal cell. Example of largest papillae is valet. Example of smallest papillae is filiform. What is papillae? Papillae are small structure found on tongue. They are the house of taste buds. Structural and functional unit of brain is neuron. Question number 10. What is the reproductive gland of males? Testis in male, known as the male gonads or reproductive glands. They are two in number, and situated in the scrotum region. Its diameter 2.5 centimeters. Each test its weight approximately 10 to 15 grams. Question number 11. What is the shape of eye lens? Shape of eye lens is biconvex. Question number 12. Outermost layer of blood vessel is known as. Outermost layer of blood vessel is known as tunica adventitia. Innermost layer of blood vessel is tunica intima. Which valve found between the left atrium and left ventricle? Right answer is mitral valve. Mitral valve found between the left atrium and left ventricle of heart. Mitral valve also known as bicuspid valve. Next question. Which valve found between the right atrium and right ventricle of heart? Tricuspid valve found between the right atrium and right ventricle of heart. Heart is a blood pumping organ of our body. Valve present in the heart, their main role is to prevent backflow of the blood. There are total 4 valves are present in heart. 2 are semilunar valves. These are aortic semilunar valve present between great aorta and left ventricle. And the second one is pulmonary valve found between the pulmonary trunk and right ventricle. Other 2 valves are atrioventricular valves. These are tricuspid valve found between right atrium and right ventricle. And the last one is left atrioventricular valve or bicuspid valve. It is also known as mitral valve. It is found between the left atrium and left ventricle of heart. Which artery is a major contributor to the circulus arteriosus? Internal carotid artery is a major contributor to the circulus arteriosus. Appetite center is located in hypothalamus of brain. Next question. Other name of tympanic membrane is main mineralocorticoid hormone is aldosterone is a main hormone of mineralocorticoid group. This hormone is also known as life-saving hormone. Aldosterone regulates the sodium and potassium in our body, and due to this our blood volume and blood pressure is in control. Aldosterone hormone is secreted by the adrenal gland. Adrenal gland also known as suprarenal gland. It is also called life-saving gland or essential endocrine gland. Adrenal gland is situated just upon the kidney. They are 2 in number, size approximately 4 cm in length, 3 cm width and 1 cm in thickness. Weight of adrenal gland approximately 4 grams. Adrenal gland can be divided into 2 parts, outer part and inner part. Outer part is known as adrenal cortex and the inner part is known as adrenal medulla. Aldosterone hormone is secreted from the zona glomerulosa layer. It is the outermost layer of adrenal cortex. Fourth cranial nerve is also known as trochlear nerve. Which teeth known as grinding teeth? Molar and premolar type of teeth are known as grinding teeth. In humans, 2 set of teeth are present, primary teeth and secondary teeth. primary teeth also known as temporary teeth, deciduous teeth, baby teeth or milk teeth. They are total 20 in number. These primary teeth start to appear from 6 months of age and all the 20 teeth come at the age of 2 years. These teeth start to fall at 6 years of age and up to 12 years of age all the 20 primary teeth become fall. Second set of teeth known as secondary teeth or permanent teeth. They are total 32 in numbers. These type of teeth start to erupt at 6 years of age and they come up to 24 years of age. Most numerous papillae found upon tongue is filiform papillae is the right answer. What is the location of coughing reflex center? Reflex center of coughing is located in medulla oblongata. Duration of menstrual cycle is there is total 28 days in a menstrual cycle. Menstrual cycle is a bleeding from uterus in a cyclic manner. Menstrual cycle can be classified in 4 phases: proliferative phase, secretory phase, premenstrual phase and menstrual phase. What is the most complex joint of our body? Knee joint is a most complex joint of our body. Knee joint is a type of hinge joint and hinge joint is a type of synovial joint. Which organ of body is known as female gonad? Ovary is known as female gonad. It is a primary female sex gland. It is oval shaped, pinkish gray in color, size 3 cm multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1 cm. Important function of ovary is development of ovum, secretion of female sex hormones, example estrogen and progesterone. Size of RBC. Process of red corpuscles formation is known as RBC formation known as erythropoiesis. Type of leukocyte found in most abundant number is neutrophil is a type of leukocyte or WBC which is found most abundant in number. Which organ known as the voice box of body? Larynx is known as voice box of body. Which organ is known as windpipe of body? Trachea is known as windpipe of body. Most prominent cartilage of larynx is thyroid cartilage is most prominent cartilage of larynx. The point where impulses passes from one neuron to another is called synapse is a point where impulses process from one neuron to another. Total volume of cerebrospinal fluid in human body is total volume of CSF in human body is approximately 125 ml. Cerebrospinal fluid is a fluid that is present in subarachnoid space. Subarachnoid space is a space between arachnoid matter and pia matter, meninges of brain. CSF is secreted by the choroid plexus of lateral ventricles. Rate of CSF formation is 0.5 ml per minute or 720 ml per day. Specific gravity of CSF is 1.005. CSF pressure 50 to 175 centimeters of H2O. To collect the sample of CSF for the diagnosis purpose, we have to inject the needle between L3 and L4 site. This process is known as lumbar puncture. First artery of general circulation is aorta. Aorta is a first artery of general circulation. Another name of blood clotting factor number 1 is fibrinogen is a first blood clotting factor. Location of olfactory area in brain. Location of olfactory area in brain is in temporal lobe. Location of apnostic center. Apnostic center is located in the pons part of the brain. Apnostic center related with the respiration. Amount of semen per normal ejaculation is 3 to 5 ml approximately. Important. Movement of gaseous particles from their higher concentration to lower concentration called diffusion. Movement of gaseous particles from their higher concentration to lower concentration called diffusion. Question number 40, important one. Movement of water. Movement of water from its higher concentration to lower concentration called movement of water from its higher concentration to lower concentration called osmosis. Total normal sperm count in semen is approximately 20 million sperms are present in 1 ml of semen. Space between postsynaptic and presynaptic neuron called synaptic cleft. Space between postsynaptic and presynaptic neuron called synaptic cleft. Location of auditory area in which lobe of brain? Auditory area is located in temporal lobe of brain. Location of pneumotoxic center. Location of pneumotoxic center is in pons. What is the normal rate of CSF secretion? 0.5 ml per minute. Hammer-shaped ossicle is malleus. Malleus is a hammer-shaped ossicle. Malleus, incus and stapes, these all are the three auditory ossicles found in ear. Stapes is a smallest bone of our body. Process of milk production called lactation. The gland which is responsible for flight or fight response is adrenal gland. Adrenal gland is known as fight or flight response gland. Cutting teeth are incisor and canine teeth known as cutting teeth. Premolar and molar are the grinding teeth. Hormones secreted by the alpha cells of pancreas is glucagon hormone is secreted by the alpha cells of pancreas. In pancreatic islets, three types of cells are present. Alpha cells which secrete glucagon, beta cells secrete insulin, and the delta cells which secrete somatostatin hormone. Pancreas is a gland that works as both endocrine and exocrine gland. Thank you so much friends for watching this complete video. If you think this video is helpful, then please click upon the like button, share this video with your friends and subscribe our YouTube channel for Nurses Preparation for more such interesting videos. All the best.